press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
इसका ये गाना भी आपने गाया है क्या? ये भी आपकी आवाज़ है क्या? Soulful हो, peppy हो, groovy हो, anything and everything. She makes it look so easy. She makes it just amazing with her voice. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the one, the only Tulsi Kumar. Welcome. So good to see you, and congratulations on this another, you know, record-breaking feat. Ji, all right. Before we ask you to sing, because everybody is waiting for this, you know. As I told them that
firstly,
it's a celebration.
Firstly, I want to thank everyone who's here today.
Yeah.
Thank you for your constant support, and thank you to each one of you sitting here. Because I don't think these songs itne successful ho pate if I didn't have your support. So. Let's hear it up for all of you. Thank you.
Whoa.
And I have Raj, Vivin and Shivam over there.
All right. So first things first, you know, what's wrong with you? Like, itni versatility kaise? What do you do? Yeah. As I was just telling them that every time I meet you, I always ask you, ye bhi aapne gaya hai, is awaaz mein bhi, us awaaz mein bhi. How do you manage all that?
You know, I'm just trying to test my own vocal skills. Mm-hmm. And I'm not competing with anyone, but I'm competing with myself. I think every song and every... I feel if actors and actresses can actually, you know, get into any character and kind of do something very different, why not singers? I mean,
wow.
We should also get into different skins of characters and then kind of render the songs, so...
And you've been doing it, you know, for the last decade and so coolly.
Yeah, you know, a lot of people always think, unhe lagta hai, you know, kaafi time aise lagta hai ki, okay, maybe Tulsi has just started, but it's been over a decade.
Yeah.
And I've done songs, I've taken it on my own pace. I've gone slow, but yes, steady. And this last 1 month has been spectacular for
and
me.
And what's the reason for that? Matlab, kyun itna aage nahi aaye? Because we've never seen you saying, ki, bhai, ye, maine gaya hai, maine aisa kiya, maine. That main thing is not there. Yeah.
I personally believe, let the work do the talking, and you know, rather than, but this time I was like, you know, I should come in front and talk to all my friends here who've always supported me, because as I said, the last 1 month has been amazing. The kind of songs, and I'd like to mention the entire team of the songs, you know, whether it's Saki, Tera Ban Jaunga, Shahar Ki Ladki, Enni Soni, to be precise, it's Guru Randhava, Tanish Bakchi, Akhil Sachdeva, and Tanish Bakchi again. So yeah, you know, I'm really happy that I've gotten the opportunity to work with such great musicians, music composers, and yeah, I'm just trying to work on myself and kind of just giving everybody good music.
Okay, this question, you know, everybody wants to know the answer for this. Which one's your favorite track from this? The easiest
I
question.
I can't choose. Can you all choose for me?
Achha,
which one's your favorite?
Tell us. Sabhi hai. Ekdam sahi jawab yahan se. Achha, O Saki Saki ke liye, how many of you are going to make noise? Yeah? O Saki Saki. Tera Ban Jaunga. Shahar Ki Ladki. And of course, Enni Soni. Breaking all the records. Yeah, it's like trending number
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I think Enni Soni just released 2 days back. It's a beautiful, beautiful track from Sahu. And yeah, it's trending on number one on YouTube. And I've done the Telugu version
yes.
also.
Yeah.
And mujhe personally Telugu itti pasand aaye ki mujhe yaad ho gaye lyrics.
All right, Tulsi, this is not it. Yeah. Apart from singing, you know, there are so many things that you are up to. And uski baat bhi kar lete hain. There's this channel for kids on YouTube.
Yeah,
that's
very
doing so
few people know about it.
Yeah, mere homework kiya hai maine.
It's a entertainment channel for kids, and I do all the voiceovers for that channel. So I think somewhere down the line, the different in tonality also comes, because I can mimic a lot of characters. Matse actors mimic nahi hote, but I do a lot of like animated characters, and I do the voices.
So a lot of people have approached her ki bhaiya humko voiceover karna hai, ye karna hai. She's like, dude, I'm gonna do everything. Yeah, I do it on my own, so I don't need anybody. Apart from that, you know, T-series stage works ki agar baat kare, ya wo jo film institute hai sir ke naam pe, Gulshan ji ke naam pe, please tell us something about that also.
You know, the whole idea of my life is to carry my father's legacy forward. And even if it was music, I was always passionate about music. And my father was also very passionate about music. And he was very happy when he heard me sing at a very young age. He knew that Tulsi has a voice which needs to be trained. So I started learning at a very young age. And when it comes to the institute that you're talking about, that institute actually brings forward talent. It kind of hones people in their talents. And we kind of have various courses in the fields of singing, acting, dance. And just like my father, you know, he would just bring talent in the front. And I think this institute is doing something on those lines. We didn't have an institute back then, so this is an extension of my father, Shri Gulshan Kumarji's dream.
Of course, you know, promoting young talent, unhone bhi kiya aur aap bhi badi khoobsurti se kar rahe ho. So
thank you. And I think these talented people who are learning the skills in our academy and the institute can, in turn, we can give back to the industry with that.
Yeah. Tulsi, thank you so much.
Thank you
for celebrating it with all of us over here.
Thank you, and thank you to each one of you. Aap logon ke support ke bina, I don't think this success would have been possible.